Hello everyone, and this will be my first Q&A video, plus I will be addressing some of the updates that will come to my channel. So, the first question, well, there's also a second question. Question 1, how long have you been playing Girls Frontline? 2, do you play Call of Duty? If you do, which version are you playing? Well, Girls Frontline, I've been playing for 4 years. Maybe coming up to close to 5 years. As for Call of Duty, which version am I playing? The last Call of Duty game I played was Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 from 2022, even though I hate it. But my actual favorite, the first Call of Duty game I ever played was Call of Duty Finest Hour, and that was about 18 years ago when I played it. And, yep, whatever version I'm playing right now, I'll probably be, like, still playing Black Ops 3 because of the zombies mode is really fun. And the Modern Warfare series. Okay, next question is a hot dog a sandwich? I don't know, but I'm probably gonna have to say no. Because all it is, it's just a sausage in a roll, really. Next question, did you have a plan to make a tutorial for your piano playing? I actually did thought about that at one point, but I ended up not doing it because, like, I don't really have any good camera equipment or anything like that to show what I can play, because I'm, like I said, I don't really have any camera equipment really for doing all that, but when it comes to playing music, I pretty much learn most of them by ear. Well, as it is for the past 2-3 years now. And that's all the questions I have. And now to talk about the update to my channel and what videos will be coming. So, I have been thinking of doing the Girls Frontline videos idea that I had, which is dating UMP45, but I decided to delay it further down the line because I still need to write a proper script, plus I need voice actors, so that will take a while. There are other stuff, so I don't know if you guys know about the comedy skit of RG33 and Exiled Productions. They make really good funny videos, and I thought maybe make something with those sort of style to those videos, but with the Girls Frontline characters and their own shenanigans. Like I said, it's just having to find voice actors, especially the female voice actors. There will be other characters such as Jay, Kay, and Kalina, possibly Kruger, that I want people to be able to voice act for the comedy skits ideas that I have in my mind. So there's plenty of more ideas I want to make. If you want to possibly voice acts, you can contact me on Discord or be able to send like an audio reel, something like that, that you have done in the past to my, like I said, to my Discord or my Gmail. It's in the description if you interested. Now for my next projects, Halo Machinimas. I have a few Halo Infinite Machinimas I want to make. And one of them I'm really excited to show you. It is a teaser, and there is a release date for the first episode. It is going to be a relatively short series. It's something that I honestly think everyone may likely enjoy. Here it is. Thank you.
So I hope that managed to make you guys excited and happy to see these projects that I want to make in the future. For the Halo Machinima Lethal Company, it is a, like I said, it is a series. A short series. Each episode is relatively short. There's always going to be something new. And it's going to be, try to be close to the actual game the best can possibly do. It's going to be a comedy as well. So you guys are going to be having a lot of fun. Yeah, that's about everything. Hopefully, everything will turn out as it is that I have mentioned in this video. Thank you guys for helping me reach 1,000 subscribers. And again, I want to say thank you for helping me reach that milestone. My channel been growing since the middle of 2015, but it never really took off anywhere. And I did try to chase trends a bit back then too. But around 2019 and 2020, you guys managed to help me grow massively. Despite how small, it was big. Thank you. Thank you, guys.